be honest, he was the first one to teach me how to make cash. I was new, I was riding on my bike. I was asking everyone for help. No one wanted to help me. Didn't get my driver license because of, I don't know why, probably bad PC or anything. I couldn't get it. He helped me out, made me get it, gave me a car, taught me how to make, as I said, cash, gave me a start. Yeah, I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for him.
From the many stories that I have about PapaSmoke from when we were in PD, I think my favorite time I had with him, does anybody remember Jake?
I don't.
Negative? Okay. Yes. So when me and Papa arrested him one night, and it was just me and Papa on, and there was like maybe five other people plus Jake, and so we put him in, and we told Jake we were taking his Mini Cooper, and for those of you that remember PD back on CL2, there was like two portions of it, like half of it was the heli side, and we put a ramp on each side, and Papa was like, you know, Jake, we're about to take your Mini Cooper and jump PD. And watching Papa jump PD was like the greatest thing ever, because he jumped it just like screaming like a girl. It was awesome. It was awesome. I laughed for like 3 days because of that.
He was just an awesome fucking guy.
He kept me from quitting first time I was Civ. I was getting stream sniped a lot. They were always coming where I was and robbing me. And I was fed up. I was done. I almost quit. He talked me into going either trying PD or EMT. I ended up trying EMT. He's the only reason I'm still here, honestly. I was so close to quitting the first time. If it wasn't for Papa, I would not be here right now. I'm glad he kept me playing, because I've met so many good people, so many friends. It's like, it's community, you know, we're not just players anymore, I'd say we're a family, most of us.
Hell yeah, we love you too, Angel.
Hell yeah.
You know, Papa did that for me, he kept me here.
He did the same for me, I mean, I almost quit too. Like exact same situation, Angel, he pulled up like freaking Batman and was like, get in. And I jumped in his car. He told, like I told you guys before, I mean, he took me over to the ATM, pulled out 10K, handed me a pistol, bought me a car, and was like, there, now go kick some ass and learn how to defend yourself. And then I joined PD and he was a cop at that time.
Well, I can just say he helped me getting started as the rest of us here, I guess. And I was insecure if I should become a helper, and he talked to me and he helped me getting through it, and I'm really thankful for that. He will be missed.
Yeah, he basically was the one who actually taught me how to actually roleplay back in Slav 2 when I had those roleplay exercises, basically. I had a really good time with it. That's about it.
I can insert.
Yeah, I definitely wouldn't be here playing if it wasn't for him. Papa helped me after I crashed my car. I spent like a week trying to get everything up, and I just lost everything from being killed and then having my car blow up, and I was about to quit, and he came by, and he was just so nice, so helpful. And he just helped me get back on my feet and just showed me the ropes, and it really meant a lot to me. And just to see how, you know, he treated just a normal Civ, a new guy. And anyway, he's just a fantastic guy.
Sure did. First day on the server, crashed my car into the gas station. He came by with like three or four guys in it, fixed my car, and gave me 5K. It was great help.
Damn.
Yeah, I did. He was one of the first cops to throw me in jail. And he was, it was my first day on the server, and he even took off a couple hours.
Well, to be honest, I didn't really know him. But I knew he was someone who would always help us in our times of need, and also someone who the whole community could look up to. And overall, he sounded like a really good guy, and I wish I could have met him. Yeah, but...
So, pretty much, I mean, when I first came on the server, I was having trouble starting out. A couple people helped me out. PapaSmoke was one of them. He also, through my interactions with him in-game, kind of taught me how to RP a bit better. And that was after I'd gotten kidnapped by maybe, I forgot who it was, but pretty much, I don't even remember their names, but he pretty much gave me some pointers how to RP, and it's just, sounds like a great guy based on what I heard from other people, and honestly, I would love to meet him.
Yeah, I remember him from CL2, PD, and just from here is all I'd know. No stories for me.
Yeah, I never had much interaction with him. I've seen him once or twice. No important stories. I mean, from when I met him once or twice, he was excellent with just everything. He helped me out a bit, just like he did everyone else. So.
Yeah, it kind of segues from Trevor's story. I was with Trevor when he was put in jail the first time with PapaSmoke, and that was kind of the reason why, before I was part of GPS. Trevor and I did some drugs the first day, and he had some really great roleplay. Yeah, one of the best roleplayers I've ever seen, and he'll be missed dearly.
I didn't know him, in fact, but he seems like a really good guy from what everybody's saying, and he sounds like one of the best players that's been on the server, so I already miss him, and I haven't even met him.
I didn't speak to Papa that much, but when I did, you know, he was really nice, and he did brought up your day, and it's sad to see him go.
Well, I didn't know Papa personally, as this is my first day on the server, but, you know, he sounded like a really good guy. He deserved a lot of respect, and a lot of respect is what he got. May he rest in peace.
Yeah, I never got a chance to meet Papa, but from what I hear from the rest of the guys, he seems like he's a pretty good guy. Like I was talking to Mendo, I never actually played a game or anything like that where anybody passed, so this is really, like, deep to me, man. It's crazy, man.
I did not know him, but judging by what, you know, everybody's got to say, it seems like he made a really big impact, and that's always a good thing. So, obviously, he'll be sorely missed, you know what I mean? He's on to a better place, man.
You know...
Oh, hell yeah, man. My many encounters with him. I was telling everybody earlier when we were up here with a few of us about how he took a jail sentence over drugs and let me escape with the drugs and the money and did the time for it. After the fact, never tried to give him the money. He never even accepted it, wouldn't take it, said no. Another incident, he actually took me hostage for a ransom. About halfway through, he ended up giving me a pistol, and I helped him escape from the ransom with the ransom money. He turned around and gave me $25,000 for it as well. That's to awesome. Helping him get away. So that was probably my funnest time with Papa. Dude. It really warms my heart to see everybody come over here like this and get together for this guy. Everybody came from a lot of different places, and I'm sure there's a lot of different things everybody could be doing right now. But to come over here and take a little time for him shows a lot of character about this server and the people that play here. So I feel nice knowing I have people like this on the server.
Amen, brother.
One thing I wanna say, since we took a moment of silence for Papa, if we could also take a moment of silence for one other member that did the exact same thing probably about a year ago. If anybody from CL2 remembers Boone, the exact same thing played out. He went through a rough patch and took his own life. There's a video of it, of his memorial up on YouTube if you guys wanna dig it up. So if we can get a moment of silence for both of them, that'd be great.
What's the salute button again? I'm a little bit new about this game still.
Backspace.
Right. Above your interim button.
Sorry, backslash.
Backslash.
Yeah, thanks. There you go. Don't move while you have it up.
Thank you.